Hey everyone, so we have found a really ridiculous boss killing tactic utilizing the unique grenade, the pipe bomb. You get this guaranteed from a quest on Eden 6 called Raiders of the Lost Rock. So this one here. You get it on Eden 6. I'll quickly show you where you grab this quest from, just so that way you know where to get it. You get it in Floodmore Basin from Dr. Miles Brown. So over here, right by these vending machines, you'll have a marker for Raiders of the Lost Rock. Very easy quest. You just run through, you pick up a bunch of stuff off the ground, and then you go kill a mini boss. Super quick, don't really have to do that much to it. But that gets you this thing called the pipe bomb. And what this thing does is when it blows up, it spawns child grenades, almost like a Merv. So see, like that. It spawns more grenades. So when this thing gets in between the hitboxes of an enemy, it will continuously spawn more grenades. Like a ridiculous amount. It seems it almost like it has a lifespan, but when a grenade blows up, it almost has to spawn another one and keep a certain amount on the field at the same time. It's insane. So here's level 51 Tyrene, and I'm on Mayhem 3, you can see on the bottom, and I'm running a level 36 pipe bomb. If I just get this in her mouth like that, there you go. Instant cycle. Again, this is a level 36 pipe bomb using on a level 51 enemy. Like, this is insane. And this is, I'm running on Flak, who doesn't really have that many grenade skills. But for someone like Moe's, this thing shreds. If you have an on level one, you can throw like 5 grenades and completely destroy Tyrene. Like, just cycle through her phases. But yeah, so go ahead and pick this up. I'm gonna run some footage of what it looks like when you have players using on level pipe bombs, just completely destroying her. Thanks for that, guys. I will catch you guys later.
My boy is down! You cannot take me!